We're in the first period, no score between the Avalanche and the Wild, but four shots early for
Michael,
Avalanche. Well, we got something developing. It is Cody McLeod, and he is taking on Konopka. They struggle up against the near side boards. A couple of quick right jabs by McLeod. Nothing landing yet. Two pretty good battlers. Now we get to see some punches right from both the Konopka and McLeod. They go back up against the glass. Push away from that. McLeod trying to get that right hand free. Konopka tying up pretty good. He gets a right hand in. Then the sweater starts coming up on McLeod. Konopka's got him. And McLeod trying to get free with that right hand. The linesman has seen enough, and they're going to separate the two. So Cody McLeod, Zenon Konopka, two guys who aren't afraid to drop the gloves, Peter, go at it early in this first period.
Well, both guys know. Okay, we got back-to-back games. We got here in Minnesota, then they're coming to Colorado for an afternoon game. You want to set the tempo right away. And you see Konopka come on the ice. He goes, let's go. Let's get it started. And Cody McLeod, who last game had a fight with Konopka, game one had a fight with Konopka, and was upset sort of with how that one got started. This was a straight face-to-face battle. And